I'm on the side of Highway 58 coming home from Floydfest, and FestyWesty decided to throw her alternator belt. Luckily, I've got a spare and hopefully the tools to do it and get back on the road as soon as possible. Directions that my wife read me over the phone say a 19 millimeter socket, but that's too small for the nut that I have. Closest I've got is either a 7/8 socket, which fits reasonably well, or an adjustable wrench, which these always suck. That at least won't strip out the nut. Somewhere there's some sort of lock for a screwdriver to get in there and lock the pulley. Seeing anything like that. So let's see. Got the nut loose, trust the old adjustable wrench. And the engine's still super hot. At least least now I know the light on my dash works, and when it's on, it's telling me that for a reason. Previous owner had in there, and it's not the right size, so I think I've got another one I'm trying. Spare is not a spare, so I'm not sure what my options are right now. No way that's gonna fit. I had another spare before we packed for the trip, but I think it might have gotten left at home.